I was just reading this cute article on this kid. He's been trading for 6 years. Not a millionaire. Okay. And then he's talking, like, he has this article. He's talking about how day trading is too much stress. It's like, no, that's a misconception. You don't have to day trade crypto. You could swing trade like every week, 2 weeks, and it's not stressful if you know how to do it right. He doesn't know how to do it right. Okay, so people are listening to broke people how to make money. It doesn't have to be stressful. And one of the points that I really, really want to share is how to do it in a non-stressful way, because you add stop losses. Like, there's many ways to do it so that you're not stressed. You don't need a ton of lines all over the screen. You don't need that. It's a misconception. You don't need a ton of screens. That's also a misconception. You just use it on your laptop or on your phone. You could be at the gym, on the treadmill doing it. You could be in your car doing it. You could be at a cafe, have a little coffee. Make it a moment. You know, make it a moment. Have your little coffee, your little croissant, whatever you like to eat, your little fruit bowl, and make it a nice moment. You don't have to be like, stress. No, because you're only trading when the moment is right, okay? And then it's a sure thing. You don't trade all the time, so that you don't actually trade every day. There's none of that.